Hello, before you get into the video, check out this trailer for a new project that we have coming very soon.
She take my money, well, I'm in need. Yes, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger, way over town, that digs on me.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, gon' head get down. Get down, girl, gon' head get down. Get down, girl, gon' head get down. Get down, girl, gon' head get
down. My friends and I have worked super hard on it, and we're super excited for the outcome, so just make sure that you are watching out, you're ready for July 1st. Thank you and enjoy the very silly skits.
Alrighty, mate, let's go. Let's get on our boat for the night. Here we go. Up the... Gotta check my binoculars just to see out the scope and dope. Dark mother of cannonballs, Christ-licking sucky moms. There's a shark. Oh, no, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Jolly the Molly, yes. Come on, Jolly the Molly.
Yes,
Jolly the Molly, we got to check your binoculars. Why don't you check your...
Check your what? Binoculars.
Check them. Look.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Cannonballs.
There he is.
Be hungry, mini fool.
How about Osman?
Osman!
No! Not Osman! No! Be not fool!
Osman! Osman! Go! Go! I can wait to kill Utsgeng. His countrymen will never find me here.
Not today!
We gotta save Utsgeng.
Guess what, Utsgeng?
Oh no!
This is your new prison!
Ball him up!
Get him in!
Ball him up!
I can't wait to kill Utsgeng! Utsgeng will be dead! I can't wait to kill Utsgeng! Because no. Utsgeng will be dead!
No! No!
Maybe tonight was the night for a robbery. A bank heist, perhaps. Well, a bank heist was a possibility a fortnight ago. Perhaps we steal...
A ring?
A ring? A ring?
We must go!
Oh, a ring?
Go!
Oh, woo, woo!
Go, kid!
Go do the forest at the bank.
Go, kid!
Go, kid!
Maximum security.
Maximum security is imminent.
We must go. Easy.
Oh, where's the banker? The banker. Oh, there he is in the distance.
Is he sleeping? Banker.
He's asleep.
Perfect opportunity to steal the ring.
Ah, all we gotta do is get to the vault.
Get to the vault. Here's the vault. Look at the precious ring.
All in its glory.
Oh, all its glory, the ring.
All we
put
do
in the
is
code. Put
solve
in
the combination. What could it be?
What could it be?
Jupiter,
no.
Venus,
no.
Neptune.
Maybe?
Uranus!
Uranus!
Go, go, go! Right, go. You thought I was sleeping, but now you're weeping!
No, go, go, go!
I'm
go.
Gonna get you!
Come do on. The zip line! Do the zip line!
Come across the zip line!
Ogden!
You're supposed to back!
Come on, come on, Tony! Come on, Tony!
You're never gonna get this, New Yorker!
Medic!
Oh, thank you, medic!
Go!
I'm gonna Sasquatch him! Sasquatch! Don't ever steal my thing! Sasquatch!
You Sasquatch!
No, you come back here! You come back here! You come back here! You!
Wait! Wait!
Wait a minute!
I'm going to get the ring!
But I'm so Sasquatch and so sore! I'm going
not
to get
to
it!
Save.
No!
It disappeared.
Where must the
where
ring go?
Is it?
The medic.
No.
No.
I forgot that I am not just a medic. I am a magician.
Medic Papa.
No.
No.
Medic Papa. We were a team.
No.
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 Medic
no.
Papa.
No.
All right, I'm Stuart.
No, just start.
Nick, we're not introducing yours.
Yeah, just start.
I'm Mike Pavetta.
Yeah.
Nick Pavetta, captain of Starship Galactica. Man, these cosmos are looking real nice today, right?
I'm just on lookout.
Okay.
It appears we're having some technical difficulties, Pavetta.
Oh, shoot.
I gotta go assess the damage. Oh my god.
Pavetta, what's the problem?
I don't know. I think we crashed. I'm gonna go look. Down the escape pod. It's looking like it's all on. Oh my god, we're on Doom Planet. We're on Doom Planet. Buzz, we're on Doom Planet, dude. Oh my god. Oh crap, man. All the wiring's messed up. I gotta fix this one. What up there, Arlie?
Ian, how are you?
What up there, buddy?
Make sure that thanks for hacking it for me.
You're welcome. You hijacked the ship, all right?
Yes, but just don't tell them that we're working together.
Oh, okay. They have no idea I'm an alien.
Perfect.
Oh my god!
Duh! I'm running!
I'm Nick Pavetta.
I'm running! I'm running!
Get him! Oh my god, come here! Hey! Why were you working Captain Ian?
Who was that?
I don't know. I was trying to chase that
for Pavetta, you seem mighty suspicious there, pal.
Well, you know me as Ian, but my real name
is Alien.
Oh, no! Run! Go!
Get him! Kill him!
Oh, no!
Got a blast!
Welcome to the brawl of treasure in the volcano. On one side, you have Boosty, and on the other side, you have Voosty. Take your positions.
3, 2, 1, take your positions.
Get loud, crowd.
No.
Oh, he got him good. He got him good.
Oh, I don't think so, referee.
It's over!
To Bob Bowen! Never!
You forgot about me!
Oh, of course not. Boom! Boom! You. Bam! Oh, and you are the winner! I've got to coronate you. You are the winner.
Oh.
The knight of the Voosty Woosty. And now, go claim your prize. The volcano riches of 1,000 riches.
Oh,
underneath
thank you, sir.
The volcano is a wide range of gold beyond your imagination. And no one's ever touched it before.
Oh, I'm the first.
What's that behind there?
Is there an imposter?
What is this?
Hey, it's all the gold.
Oh my god, the goblin!
Hey, it's all the gold!
Are you kidding me?
No!
You will never take my gold, god damn it!
Never!
Never!
No!
No!
It was a hot day in the Wild Wild West. Little did these two know that the Radical Riders gang would soon drop dead cold.
I'm a little bored.
I'm bored.
I think we should go get that map that everyone's been talking about from that guy Vince.
He's a little sketchy.
He's a little shady, but I don't know. I think we should give it a shot.
Shady means good, so.
All right. We are the best gunslingers around town.
In the gang.
Let's go.
So off they rode to the merchant. And they arrive.
My name's Andy Griffith.
Vince Vandalore, how it do?
Do pretty good.
Doug.
So, what brings you around these parts?
We're here for the map.
Talking about this?
Yes. The Monster Coupon Book free map.
Why are you touching that thing? You ain't give me nothing yet.
Oh, we're ready to give you something. That's
we like to cut a deal.
It might cost us 7 cows.
7?
Shoot. Let's... 6. 6 cows.
6. Mm. 6.5.
6.5.
Ooh.
Let's do it. 6.5 cows.
We got 6 out back. We'll deliver the half later.
Sure it's a half?
I'm sure it's a half.
Just know, if I don't get that half, you're going to be sorry.
It's going to end dirty.
Consequences is my middle name.
Vince. All right. Vince, the merchant, was actually much smarter than the Radical Riders because he knew half cow did not exist. So he set them up from the beginning.
Let's follow the map. I mean, this has got to be treasure up at the... Is that a hill we got to climb up?
Let's go up. I think we got it. It's looking like... Hill. It's a hill of pancakes.
That hill?
It's a hill right there.
That hill of pancakes?
But they were so stupid that they couldn't really recognize that that was actually not a map. That was just a coupon book. But yet off they rode.
Man, that's a mountain.
And they arrived at the hill that was so called in the map, but really coupon book.
You seen this treasure?
I don't know. He said it was where all my pleases and wishes and wants and heavens could be.
Right on.
What in the world, son? How to do it, baby?
What you doing in these parts?
Huh, baby?
A deal was about to go down.
Well,
we're ready to make it. We're ready to kill you because you're treating us.
Well, last I checked, 6.5 cows don't mean 6 2.
Well, you want to know what my daddy taught me? Never go somewhere without a gun.
But little did they know that Vince was actually the deadliest gunslinger in the Wild Wild West.
Ooh. Who you gonna kill?
I ain't just going 2-on-1 before. I've taken on 7 and 6.
Bang! Bang!
And Vince dropped them dead. One was down.
Do you know what you just did?
Well, I'll be. Ain't the last partner I killed.
You killed my partner. Because of something my daddy told me. So you know what? We'll play a traveler's game.
This can hit 1 to 2 ways in a gun show.
And here we're gonna find out. In
both
3, 2,
oh, yeah.
Both of them, confident in their gun skills, didn't know that they would both end up killing each other, dropping them both dead. And in the end, really, the narrator was the victor.